The God that performed the miracles of the past is still the same God that can perform miracles right now. If you don't believe that, then don't clap. If you don't believe that, then don't say amen. But if you believe that God is still... Well, if you believe that God is still God and God ain't never changed, if you believe that God is still able to perform miracles, if you still believe that God is able to heal, if you still believe that God is able to deliver, then somebody stand up to your feet this morning and give the Lord a shout with your voice and clap your hands. There's more devils against us than they are for us. But I believe my Bible said, but I'm in shout. I said, I believe my Bible said, if God be for us, who can be against us? You need to get up in the morning and look in the mirror and say, if God be for me, who can be against me? There ain't a devil in hell that can defeat you if God is before you. I want to tell you, just step back and move out of the way and let God do what He wants to do. You'll see something happen. Church is different than when we was growing up in it. Come on. Yes, it is. You can sit down and shake your head all you want to, but yes, it is.
That's right.
I've heard people say that miracles are from yesterday. Miracles are the thing from the past. I don't believe I'll see any more miracles in my lifetime. Well, if you don't believe it, then you probably won't see none.
That's right.
Amen. If you don't believe God can do it, then chances are you probably won't see none. But chances are if you get up in the morning and you look in the mirror, you'll be looking at one right in the face when you get up. In the last days I will pour my spirit out upon all flesh. I believe that means we are about to see an end time revival. We are about to see something happen in the spirit world. We are about to see signs and wonders begin to happen in the heavenly of heavenlies. And God is getting ready to bring His church together for one final push before He makes His return. And I'm serving the same God, but what has happened to us down through the years? Why can't our kids witness what we did?
That's right. Yes.
Amen.
Help us.
Have they witnessed an instant miracle where somebody gets prayed for and before they get back to their seat, they done healed?
Amen.
That's what I want them to see. That's what I want them to see. I want my kids to know that all this stuff that Daddy has been preaching about, my Daddy was telling me the truth.
Yeah.
They shall lay hands on the sick and they shall recover. In my name they shall cast out devils. These signs shall follow them that believe. I want to tell you, that is the same God that we're serving today, and our children need to see Him as He really is. I am going to see some things happen. I said, I am going to see some things happen. Not I might see things happen, not I believe things are going to happen, but I am going to see some things happen. Where are the miracles? Where are the miracles?